Saturday, November 23rd, 2019, feeding 7 yearling bulls and 3 herd sires.
It's our boys.